And Collins takes one more final knee as a final.